Hey guys, and welcome back to the Sims 4 Not So Berry Challenge. In the last episode, the twins were born. We have little baby, the name Rosabella over here, and little baby Thorn over here. Right now, our Sim is eating tons of cake. Because we have cake in the fridge. Alright. She originally wanted to have another baby, but I was like, since we already have two twins, like, if she wants to have more later, I'm not against it. It's just It's like I'm not against it, but not right now. Not while they're babies. And the reason why I'm recording now is because their birthdays are tomorrow. Which is remotely fast. Like, Caleb has a birthday? I didn't know that. When is Min's birthday? Oh, her birthday is on Christmas. We'll have to have a little Christmas party. Are they done doing the deed? Nope, they still are doing it. Hopefully she's not expecting, because Risky Woohoo is properly on. I fixed it. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Usually there's a throw-up option if she is, but not all the time. So they're just gonna sleep. At least she is. You need to work on his vampire skill a little more. You can just read there next to your wife. We'll just fast forward. There's a lot of toddlers. Go pay those bills. It's rebate day. And sell all. Don't bounce on the new bottle then. Change dirty diaper, rock. He's a good dad. Get rid of that dust bunny. thirst isn't going up for some reason. Like it's going up, but not that high. Get it back in the floor. No, it's supposed to be Barry. Hold on. Some cheats. On to the full edit mode. Let's fix that right now. Modifying caps. Into Barry. Caleb Barry. There we go. That's fixed. Okay, now you can get back to vacuuming. You do have time to take a quick shower? Hurry up, go run and take a shower. Hopefully I don't get burnt out of being a scientist, because I've had a lot of restarts for not so very. So I've gotten at least halfway through a few times. Collection day, yes. Good day. Bonarella Rosabella have gone to daycare. Let's just get more things. Hopefully we get all 10 collectibles. Because it's liking to give us these mysterious time capsules. Get rid of those. That's the treasure map. Okay, that's 7 out of 10. So here, dig some more. One thing I want to do is I want to go over here and get an alien. Because you can get little aliens, little alien pets in those little craters. They can be either alive or dead, but you never know which one. There we go. Yeah, they're 10 collectibles. Let's go get that alien. Let's see what it is. It's a dead space squid. Not bad. Let's hurry over here. Analyze our ozonate. Get her back over here. Thank you, Katrina. And now you can go to the bathroom. We've always got to keep a well-stocked inventory, just in case we have to craft more stuff. We're gonna transform that once she gets back from the bathroom. See what it turns into. Let's embrace Kayla. Dang, Humor and Hydrants Festival was up. We should be able to get off work in time to celebrate it. Well, that's cute. Turn into a little flower thing. Okay, let's meet our new coworker. She's a mischief maker from the looks of it. That's the fruit crystal and bright and day. Analyze a fruit or flower. Let's analyze our snapdragon. Okay, let's go to the other one. Even if we don't do a good job today, we're gonna leave because that Humor and Hijinks Festival will be important as a mischief set. Okay. Yeah, it lasts until 11. So let's go with Caleb. And let's leave the kids at daycare. We'll make this a family outing. Caleb needs more friends. So let's just have him meet a whole bunch of people. I know you're hungry. I'm sending you to drink the mischief juice. See, let's have you order a plasma drink. He's just here to support his wife. He's not really here to join the pranksters. Buy that t-shirt. So I like to collect those. Some banh mi. Banh mi is vegetarian safe, right? That's not. Anything vegetarian safe here? No. Apparently not. Well, let's order something from the bar. I'm just gonna hang out at the bar. Well, the bar could disappear. Let's see, what group is winning so far? They're tied. Grab another serving of those. That'll get you full. Did that raise your plasma levels any? I kind of did. Well, let's start pranking people. Can't mess with him, he's a celebrity. Let's mess with Princeton here. And I have to work hard because the pranksters are in the jokesters are in the lead. It's gonna take some work. She's really enjoying this.
Huh?
You were slowly catching up. I don't want to do mean, I want to do mischief. Oh, he's clumsy. See if she'll do anything other than listen to the jokes. Nope. Darn. He lost. I always have a hard time with prankster. Unless I have both people doing pranks. But you know, we tried our best. Time to go home. We didn't win any money or any item, but we have plenty of money for a renovation. When the toddlers age up to children is when we'll have a renovation. Change dirty diaper, rock, cuddle. Let's check our time. Oh, we're already over time. So, this is where we're gonna leave it off. So, until next time, guys. Where we'll age up the toddlers. And hopefully give them a makeover. So, until next time, guys. See ya.